Mr. President, they will say you're weak. No, they will see we're strong.